Hey, you can celebrate your favorite Tennessee little critters.
That's what Leslie Ackerson's doing. She's at IAMS Nature Center this morning. And who you got there this
time?
Well, we are not playing possum out here. We are actually up and lively this morning with Miss Olivia, our next little creature feature for National Wildlife Day. And I have naturalist Stephen Lynn Bales with IAMS here with us this morning. Tell us a little bit about Olivia and how she came to live at IAMS.
This Miss Olivia was born deformed, her right front foot. When we first got her, she was young. And from UT Veterinary Hospital, they knew she would never be able to walk well, never be wild, and sent her over here. And at first, she could really not use that foot at all, so she walked with a dramatic limp. But as she's aged, and she's now about 3 years old, which is elderly for an opossum, believe it or not, now she can use the foot, but barely. She still has a significant limp. She favors her left front foot, and that's how she reaches out for food typically. So we will take care of her the rest of her life. She's one, and all the animals we've seen are part of our education animals. We routinely take them out to programs, either here at IAMS or outreach. Some don't travel well, but Miss Olivia travels well. I think we visit a senior center tomorrow, don't we, Miss Olivia?
She rides in a cat carrier, is what you said.
She rides in a cat carrier. We've already talked, she loves grapes. Grapes are her favorite snack, or cherry tomatoes. I guess they look alike and are squishy. That's her favorite two foods. She gets all the fruits and vegetables she wants every day, and then a small amount of dry cat food for the protein and other nutrients that she requires. But we've had her really since she was very young. And she still, obviously, will keep her the rest of her life.
Definitely. And she is a very cute little possum that you guys said you're able to use as a great educational tool, especially for National Wildlife Day. Kind of education for the future for kids. They get to come out here and do a lot of great programs at IAMS. And you, of course, can come out here and maybe catch some wildlife as you're doing, walking along those trails. But for now, we'll send things back to you guys in the studio.
Hey, let me tell you, anytime you can learn about a possum that eats baby tomatoes and cat
grapes
food, it's a
grapes.
Good day. Thanks, Leslie.
Well, with you.